In this video, I'm going to explain important anatomy of back side of the knee. At first, I'm going to explain on the bony model, and second part, I will explain on the real human. You see this red tape? This one is semimembranosus. Semimembranosus is one of hamstrings, which is on medial side, this side. Why am I talking semimembranosus today? Because semimembranosus attaches on so many important things. Like, you see this one? This one is medial collateral ligament, MCL. The one of fiber goes deep to MCL and attaches here. So if semimembranosus gets tight, it can affect MCL. If somebody got injury on MCL, it can affect semimembranosus. And you see this light blue one? This is medial meniscus. One fiber goes to medial meniscus as well. So far, semimembranosus has relationship with MCL and medial meniscus. Plus, MCL and medial meniscus has relationship. So this place is very important. Now let's go to the other one. Semimembranosus attaches here. This muscle is popliteus. Semimembranosus attaches on the fascia of popliteus. One more thing. This is oblique popliteal ligament. Semimembranosus also attaches on oblique popliteal ligament. And you see this kind of N-shaped connection? So there is a fascia or ligamentous connection through here. Few more things. Semimembranosus attaches on medial meniscus, and some people's semimembranosus also attaches on lateral meniscus. This is not for everybody, but for some people, semimembranosus attaches on lateral meniscus as well. Last thing, popliteus also attaches on lateral meniscus. So let's see on this part. Say this is semimembranosus. Semimembranosus attaches on medial part of the knee, medial collateral ligament, and medial meniscus. Semimembranosus, MCL, medial meniscus, like this one. Then it attaches on the fascia of popliteus, right here, and oblique popliteal ligament, right here. Also, semimembranosus attaches on the lateral meniscus. For some people, this is not for everybody. Then also, popliteus attaches on lateral meniscus. So if semimembranosus and popliteus get tight, these two muscles can affect medial and lateral meniscus. This is so important. You know, the dysfunction of meniscus can irritate whole balance of knee joint. So semimembranosus, popliteus, oblique popliteal ligament, these structures are very important for back side of the knee. Not only here, tightness around here can affect whole knee joint, and this can create joint pain, knee dysfunction, so many things. So if you liked today's video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.